And here comes bounty number two. Hey, I've got another one for you. Miserable soul, head over to the cords on your GPS and save them from themselves. Maude, let's head over. So it's at the fun fair. And as you can see, my driving skill is quite pathetic as always. So yes, we're heading down to the fun fair, and yes, it's the same word Nico used in GTA 4. And here is our lost.
You know where you're at?
Oh, he's gonna attack. K. Come on, get in. This is not a car, it's a battering ram. Ooh, a film is being shot in there. And in there too, the red light. Could be the red light district of Los Santos for all we know. Shut up, that's exactly what you're going to be doing. I would like to see this in normal free mode, collecting bounties for Maude. I think it would be cool, and I agree on that point with the professional. He likes it, you know. He likes the idea as well. That, you know, it'd be in, you know, collecting bounties for Maude. But I think for it to be viable for the long term and not to make it pay out too much, the bounties prices would have to, you know, come down. You know, a kill you'd only get 2,000, and a capture would be 5. I agree with the professional bounty hunter work for Maude and free mode. Be great. Great fun. Great fun to do. This is just identical to the bounties Maude gives Trevor in single player. And also I like the way this Red Dead Redemption melee weapon is not tied in with, it's not a copy and paste of the last treasure hunt, which really was a treasure hunt. Well, so is this in sort of a way, but I think that they could have quite easily copy and pasted it Treasure Hunt 2, just copy and pasted it from Treasure, you know, use the same thing as Treasure Hunt 1, is what I'm trying to say and objectively feeling. You too, now you shut up, little boy, or you're going to feel the back of my yarn. I must be a bit psychotic. Get in there, stand there, and shut up. Also, I think it's possible this is This is going to be a part of Red Dead Redemption 2, collecting bounties for the lawman or the police. Another criminal pulled into the bosom of justice. I've sent your payment. I'll be in touch with details on the next scumbucket. Oh my god. Okay, on to bounty 3.